Welcome you to the GemForex tutorial session. In this tutorial, we will guide you how to manage your MetaTrader 4 terminal. The terminal window is located at the bottom of the MetaTrader 4 platform window. As you can see, there are different features of several modules such as trade, exposure, account history, news, alerts, mailbox, and market, signals, call base, expert, and journal. First, trade tab allows you to see your active and pending orders. The active orders are listed above the account status row, while all pending orders are displayed below that row. If you right-click this session, a new drop-down menu appears. The first three options allow you to open, close, or modify order. The menu also includes the trailing stop option, which enables you to adjust or use the trailing stop. The below option is profit, which helps you to adjust how your profit or losses are displayed, show as point, at term currency, or as deposit currency. The as point option shows you the value of your profits or losses expressed in point term. If the term currency is selected, there are, for example, open position for USD JPY, the profit will be sold in Japanese yen. And the final part in the drop-down menu, we can toggle on and off different types of columns such as commission, taxes, comments, auto-arrange, and read in the window. Furthermore, the tab provides the possibility to close positions and delete pending orders by a single mouse click. Next, the exposure tab contains the summary information about the state of assets by all open positions, the graphical displaying of client's position in the currency deposit. In the account history tab, display your closed trades or your closed positions. By right-clicking this session, you can review your closed trades in all history or in particular time, last month, last 3 months, or customize the period you refer. You can also generate reports by clicking Save as Report, then save it to your computer. The News tab allows you to see the headlines of recent financial news. Coming with the Alert tab, where you can set up your own alert signal by right-clicking and choosing Create, or by pressing the Insert key on the keyboard, the Alert Editor window pops up. The Action box enables you to select a type of alert, for example, in the form of sound, as a file, or as a mail. Expiration. In this field, you can specify a live time for the alert. At the specified time, the alert will be automatically deleted. The local computer time should be indicated here. In the simple box, you can choose the type of instrument. Condition display the way in which you would like to be notified by the alert. If you want to receive notification at a specific price, you can set up a price in the value box. The Source tab allows you to select a certain type of the sell within a period of time set up in the timeout box. And last but not least, the maximum iteration shows the maximum amount of times the alert repeat triggering. Here, you can read your own internal mails notified by GemForex in Mailbox. The Market tab is the store of paid and free application where traders can gain access to hundreds of ready-made trading robots, technical indicators, and other products. The Signal tab is a service that allows anyone to become a signal provider or sell trading signals or subscribe to them and follow the strategy of an experienced trader. The Code Base tab allows accessing the code base published at MQL4 community right from the client terminal. Selecting a necessary MQL4 application at this tab, you can download it and attach it to the chart right away. The Expert tab displays information about the functioning of the Attract Expert Advisor that allows auto trading. The description of how to create and use experts will be guided in several tutorial sessions. Finally, the Tunnel tab displays all activities that your trading platform has performed. You can monitor on-platform activities by right-clicking and selecting the option Open. You will be redirected to the phone of your logs are recorded by default. If you right-click, you have more options to copy, view, or clear your log files. That covers on the terminal window in MetaTrader 4 platform. Thank you for watching.